Right. Talk.
Man, have you checked out this wanted app? Everyone's getting into the crowdsourced gig economy these days. Even hired killers. This is what I live for.
Why not let me talk to you? Right, let's go. How do you get out the phone out again? Oh, there we go. Missions. A piece of the action. Accept.
Hey there, it's me, JR. From Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. For you too.
Yeah, I ain't doing much else. Be there in a jiff.
Yep, as you can see, I'm not a very good driver. Oh.
Hey, JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Heyo.
Kev, quick question. The idols robbed this fella I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope. Just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous?
Well, just be careful, okay? The idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them.
Alright, let's go liberate this camp. Easy XP.
That must be the camp.
Right, how do you switch weapons? I forgot. Guess we can't shoot them.
The collective really know how to throw a party. Who the hell are you?
I'm looking to join you, idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
Alright, what's this red skull here? Is it a bounty, maybe?
To be an official idol!
And the snake mask.
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the idols.
There you are.
Yeah!
Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit?
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke. But hey, you do you. The idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
Punch Martin, headbanging. Is this it looks a bit wacky.
You Martin?
I don't
heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah. I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy. But do you steal real things? Like car parts?
What even is real in a late stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Right, there he is.
Timmy O, I heard you bring in big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Hogwild. Where would you even keep some like that?
Warehousing back with the other refuse of materialism.
Alright, let's go find a container.
Told Kev I'd try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off.
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
That's the system! Right. Machine gun out.
That is adorning.
Wow.
Down for the count.
Play nice. Reload.
Should have stayed home with mom.
Come on. There we go. Collect all this money. Alright, let's bounce.
Have to tether that container and drag it back to JR. This was never fucking yours!
Oh! Going the wrong way. Get out the way, you. Oh no, don't. How do you flip it? Oh, I've screwed up there, haven't
I? Have to tether that container and drag it back to JR.
Oh. Have we got it? Of course we have. I forgot how you run vehicles.
How does it feel getting stolen from?
I'm making a mess of this. Definitely making a mess of this.
Shit, lost it.
There we go. Now let's go to what? Pistol.
Get in on this.
Oh God.
Damn it, the door now.
All right, let's collect this money. Got plenty of money now.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Ah, shit. Thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
See you later.
We do the thing.
Fuck, it's so many of them.
Fucking lied to us.
Oh. Oh, that's it. Alright.
Stay off the rock.
Your membership's been revoked.
Ah, crap. Reload, hurry up. Alright, reload again. Yes! Alright, collect all this money quick. Oh, it's not them again.
Hold on.
throw some grenades. Right, he took him out. Right, let's collect this money.
That's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch.
Here it is. World premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
A piece of the action complaint. 13,200 cash. 5,800 XP. Oh, vehicle customization. Nice. Right, so we need the phone. Let's have a look. Oh, we've got. Right, let's go do another mission. Scott.
You there? The gala's about to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.
What do they know?
And then our music. Well, that's a bit crap. How many near misses we can get? So, right. A near miss here. Three cars there. Oh God. A new partner, Death Race.
All right, y'all, tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up. You, Johnson. Codex ready for its entrance?
Roger that. It's in position, and the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech.
Thank you. We're coming here this
I'm gonna check in with the boss.
We are
Antonio's speech should be wrapping up. Bravo team, how's it going?
Fine.
30 years ago, I was a young
I saw that. Just kidding, relax.
When a gang of thieves, and of course, thanks to each and every one of you, your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities.
And now, Mr. Marshall, how's your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my hummingbird codex?
They'll be escorting it in any time now.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Nah, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
The turnout is excellent tonight.
Have you ever met Atticus Marshall? Now there's a self-made man. What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Boss man told me to celebrate.
Of course he did. You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
Ain't a problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty. This gal is not as exclusive as I would have liked.
Hey, Mina. I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Mina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Shit.
Get this asshole!
Fuck, what?
Got it under control.
What's this gun here?
Maybe.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Come on. Get out of the way.
Ah, shit balls. Increase the guard on the codex.
Might collect this money.
Lord, I hope Nina's not in this mess.
Oh, got her.
Not so good, I surprised myself.
Where is my head of security?
Right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this under control. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Yes, sir. Stop shooting the artifacts!
Secure the codex. I'll get Atticus out of here.
Hey, collect this money. I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the codex.
Uh-huh.
Oh, right, said he had.
Stayed home with Mama. Taking a shortcut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts, that place is full of Panteros.
I have a bad feeling it's our friends. We'll stall it.
Save you from yourselves.
Make no mistake,
idols too?
That's the heads of Jesus Christ.
What happened to her roommate code?
Right, clear the ones off the ground first. I'm not keen on this gun, what I've got. Shotgun. Not keen.
It's a failed experiment. It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away.
Boxed in here.
To make some noise. Get ready for a whole new world. With no pharaohs, no gods, no idols, but us.
Right, how do I get up here? Alright, I found the way.
Later, Gator.
Wow, there's so many.
Almost to the codex. Anyone got eyes on it?
The idols are in the codex room. I'm trying to.
Ah! Bye bye, Bert.
Oh, we're up and open up. Thank you.
Get the fuck away from there!
Right, that's one down. Jesus, what's he got? Oh, low armor. That don't help. Yeah, I'm not keen on this gun. Not keen at all.
Where you hiding, rat?
Right, reload this one.
Join this cause.
Later, Gator.
There we go. Secure.
I need to find the rest of the board.
I'll get the codex to the safe room. How the hell do I move it?
Your martial ID triggers a sensor. It'll move on its own as long as you stay close.
Got it.
Access granted. Emergency transport initiated. Hover systems re-engaging.
Someone behind me. God. Oh no.
Gwen, I've got the codex.
I've secured Atticus. I need to find the rest of the board.
I'll get the codex to the safe room.
Yeah, I need the machine gun.
Move it.
Your martial ID triggers.
Not keen on them two weapons.
As long as you stay close.
Got it.
Up to now, the pistol's the best thing on the gear. I mean, best weapon, sorry. Get away with that chem launcher, you.
Safe room. I need backup. This thing's getting hinky.
Moving to safe room.
What the fuck?
Waiting for
essence.
Oh, God.
Codex is still up there. Fucking hover tech. Somebody report. I got separated from the Codex. Anyone have eyes on it?
Negative. I got nothing. It's just chaos here.
Damn it. The door's blocked. Need something to bust through that gate. Gunpowder. Replica. Damn it.
Let's see what we can find.
Cannon.
Don't think it'll work though, shall I? How do we get?
Dynamite. Oh shit, it's fake.
Of course it would be.
Room's a dead end.
Right, I've already checked that one.
Busted RPG. No fixing that.
What do we get in here then?
Rocket. Need something to fire it with. I have an idea.
Oh, God.
Sergio.
Oh, there's so many of them.
Gwen? Gwen!
Sit out. Oh, it's got a minigun. Not in a minigun, but still. Right, restock up on ammo. That's all I'm gonna make.
Whew, that is one big asshole.
Gwen, you're alive.
Don't celebrate yet. Sergio got away. I got most of the board locked down, but I can't find my restock.
Copy. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Clear.
Move swift and without mercy. Is that a fucking minigun?
What? Yeah. Count me in.
That is a fucking minigun. Hang on, I'll cover you.
Oh god, it's you.
Better find cover. I'll hold him off.
You're in trouble now.
This ain't how you behave in a museum.
Right, I need to fall back.
Did he get the codex?
No, he's pissed. I gotta drive. See you home.
Ah, get him down.
So many of them.
Come out, Miss Star. It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. Just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Star is safe, and, as you can see, the Codex is secure.
A mess? Yes, there is a goddamn mess.
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the Codex and replaced it with a fake.
Sir, I wasn't wasting time. I was saving...
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Star lives or dies?
Atticus.
You are replaceable. You are replaceable. That was not.
Guess we're getting the sack.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
What? Oh.
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again, I'll have you shot. We'll make this right, Antonio. I promise.
Thank you. I am sorry.
This would not work for them anymore.
Hey, I just got word that the idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Oh, at least we've got a bonus, that's a lots of free time. Right, we're gonna end it there, guys. What's that? Achievement performance review.
Hey, it's Kev. I made you breakfast if you want some. That's cool if you don't. Nina wasn't hungry either.
Yeah, but we'll end it here, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.